Here's how you can easily grow a cantaloupe melon, even in cooler climates. First, you want to scoop out the seeds, and then spread them out on a paper towel to let them dry. Once they're dried, sow them on edge in good compost, and just cover them up. Give them a good water and pop cling film on for warmth, and in about 2 weeks they'll germinate.